This woman is trapped in the house amongst eels and lets out a loud cry for help. She immediately grabs a toilet plunger and smashes some eels. After passing a hair roller to her mother, she dashes to grab a fork and jab an eel. The old woman also manages to grill one to death. She rushes her daughter to leave the house, but Wendy ends up falling on her way out. Leaving her daughter at the hut for her safety, she hurries to find her son in the area. Upon arriving at the lake, she discovers a few dead bodies but still doesn't find her son around. Suddenly, she spots a group of eels crawling ashore and grabs a bottle of petrol. Sprinkling it on the eels, she sets them on fire. The eels emit an unusually foul smell as they burn. As the woman leaves, David arrives at Mayor's house and encounters the eels attacking them, but they quickly leave. Back at the hut, the eels made their way to Wendy, scaring her. She used a weed whacker to shred the eels. Soon she got a call from her mom and informed of her situation. Her mother swiftly comes to her rescue and made a circle of flame around them to keep the eels away.